No, my jayonio. Emi o mo yin ola o. Ah, my jayonio. But see name o ma deun jo. Jo jo jo. Emi mi laye mi. Emi ni kan ni kan. Emi mo gba temi. Ori mi gan so. O da ko feel like you ba mo. Feel ah ko ba mo, ko ba mo pa. Ye ah, only. One bad in his head. And me, I go, no. What's my familiar? I go, Nissan,
sister.
Yes.
It looks like we've gotten to the destination. So, oh, this is a big one. This is a big one. We have like this huge apartment. So, you can, you go there, and I'll go here.
Okay.
So, just tackle that area. I will tackle this area. So
no
we
problem.
Can so preach the gospel. You know what I'm saying? So you hear what the Bible said?
Yeah,
hear
what
pastor said
pastor,
it all.
He
pastor
said it all.
Said it all.
He you said it all.
The Bible says God will make us a fishers of men.
Yeah.
So
yes,
let's catch all kind of fish. It don't matter what kind of fish.
Amen.
Sardine, tilapia, shark, even whale. Bring them to the kingdom of God. You get what I'm saying? Don't discriminate, because our God do not discriminate.
Yes,
it doesn't matter what the color, green, yellow, blue, brown, green, orange, purple, even pink. Oh, my God, the merciful God. Bring that. You get what I'm
Amen,
saying?
Yes,
let's go. Let's go.
You.
Yeah.
Talk about, bro. Hey, see there, bro.
Hello, children of God.
Hello. How are you?
How are you guys
how you doing?
Doing today?
How are you guys doing? Hey, how you doing? You look nice. I just wanted to talk. I just wanted to talk about the guy.
You can't do that shit, bro. Like,
you
can't
walk, bro. You
can't
walk.
No, sorry. Sorry. Okay.
Brother, are you okay? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Brother. Oh my gosh. Run.
Oh my. Okay, see. Oh my God.
What the hell was that? Brother.
I can't see. I think that was vodka.
Are you okay?
Oh, I'm okay.
You sure? What? Did it get into your eyes?
It got into my eyes and everything. I can't see.
Oh my God. Okay, we need to get home as soon as possible because this is crazy.
It's okay.
I'm confused. I don't know what to do. I mean, like brother, are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. You know, we are doing this for God. You know what I'm saying? We are doing this for God. So God, you know, God will reserve a seat for us in heaven. So yeah, we will still go and, you know, preach the gospel. You know what I'm saying? So you still go to your normal place and I'll go to over there, okay? You know what I'm saying? Okay, well, sister, what are you doing? Come back now. Sister. What's going on? What is this?
I know they do I'm again.
Eh?
You want to stay here and do you are by yourself?
Come, sister, what are you doing now?
Brother, this thing, you want to die? I don't want to die, man. I want to go hustle. You want to die? Die. Yeah.
Wait, don't.
I love God, but brother, this is too much for me. I don't want to die today. No, today is not my day to die. I have a long life.
I'm not going to die. You God will protect us. God will protect you.
Yeah.
Look at me, so I'm blind. God will heal us. You know me?
Come back now.
What are you?
I cannot stay here. This place is too dangerous. I do not want to die before
okay,
my
okay,
day.
Okay, okay. Come and take key. Go
key.
In the car. Go and wait for me. Come and take it. Go and wait in the car for me, okay? Yeah. Just go in the car. Okay? Wait in the car for me, okay?
Come on, fast.
Go. Yeah, go. God will protect us.
Be careful.
Yes,
I don't want you to die.
Yes, I'm
for you.
Okay. No problem.
Ibolo wa ba nisi. Wo mi wo ba ta nisi yo. So ba mi ko ba ta mi wa. Ma ba ko bo. Eh o, dudu yen gangan. Dudu yen gangan mo profe. In my two day, baby. Shout it to your call me. Order. Oh God. Only you are little, you know. We can't do your ladder, no tie your ladder. Hey, brother. How you doing? What's your name? What's your name? How you doing? I like your outfit, man. You look nice. You look, wow, this is beautiful. I like your beautiful outfit. That's nice. You know what? I've been looking for you all this while. I've been sent by God to meet you at this spot
to preach about the faithful God, faithful, you know, word of God to you. You see what I'm saying? So now, here's what I want you to do. I want you to just kneel down and I'll pray for you and you just accept God. You see what I'm saying? I mean, he's just faithful. God is just merciful. God is too merciful. He will clear away our sins. What do you think, brother?
Me, go boom, get us all.
Ah,
eh?
Do you speak English? This is ridiculous.
Allah Akbar. Allah.
Allergy.
To you. How are you? My name is Michael. What's your name?
Ahmed. How you doing?
What's your name?
Ahmed.
Ahmed?
Ahmed.
Oh, Ahmed. Oh, okay. That's good. That's good. Can I come in? Yes, I'm here to preach the word of God. Can I come in?
The
word
of God.
The word of God. The word of God. I'm here to preach the word of God.
I'm busy. I'm good.
You're busy? Oh, no problem. No problem. It's okay. It's not going to take that long.
Five minutes.
It's not going to take that long. Okay. All right. Thank you.
Take off your shoes.
Huh?
Sit down right here.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
So, what do you want to talk about?
Yes, I just want to, you know, to preach the good gospel of God, you know, the Bible, the Holy Bible, you know. Do you believe in God? Do you believe in Jesus?
I believe in God, there's only one God, but Jesus, no, there's no Jesus.
What do you mean there's no Jesus? There's no Jesus?
Allah.
Oh, you're Muslim?
I'm a Muslim.
Oh, okay, you're Muslim? Oh, that's good, that's not, you know, it's not... It's
okay,
good.
What do you want to talk about?
Basically, I just want you to preach that Jesus is the way, the truth, and the
Jesus
life.
Jesus is... No, Jesus, don't tell me that, don't tell me, it's rubbish. Jesus is not the way. Who is Jesus?
Jesus is the one that
Jesus
came...
Jesus is just a little prophet, he was just a little man that... It's Jesus, no, it's Allah.
No. You're getting confused. No. See, Jesus came to the world and died for you.
He died for you, not for me. No.
Yes, he died for me.
He died for me. It's Muhammad.
So who do you think died for you?
Muhammad of God. God only.
Muhammad died for you. No, it's not Muhammad. It's Jesus. Jesus is the only true... Yes, it's Jesus that died for you.
You can't tell me that. What? You come ask to disrespect me?
No, I didn't know. Without due respect, I did not come here.
So why is it possible? I said no Jesus.
No, I'm just trying to tell you the truth. I'm not saying that Jesus is
Muhammad the truth, not Jesus.
Okay, but, I mean I can show you in the Bible.
Show me.
Because I mean it says it, like you see.
Who wrote this book?
Who wrote the Bible?
This book. Who wrote that book?
It was inspired by the Holy Spirit.
What Holy Spirit?
You see, it was inspired
You come here to make a joke out of me?
No.
A joke out of me in my own house.
No, sir.
On my couch. No. I invite you to come and you sit on my couch to make a joke out of me.
No, sir. Yeah? No, that's not possible. What are you doing?
What do you mean?
Calm down. Like, what are you doing?
Allah. You come.
Don't make me do that. Sir, no, don't do that. Sir, calm down. Calm down.
So I said Mohammed.
No, it's not. You know, it's Mohammed. I was just playing with you. It's Mohammed. See, me and Mohammed, we are like this. Me and Mohammed, we are like this. Eh? You see what I'm saying? It's me and Mohammed. It's Mohammed. I was just playing with you. It's Allah.
I was playing with you too. Yeah? My brother. We're brothers now.
Yeah, my brother.
I was playing with you. I'm going to use it. I'm
going
to play with you now.
You're playing with me?
You see yourself? This year of today. You call yourself Christian, you can't stand for your own God. So God you call the one God, you can't stand for him. That just you now made you scared?
No, so you just play.
This man. You're Mohammed, okay? Take it.
Yes, I'm.
How will take it?
Yeah, okay.
I'll just play with you. See yourself, fake Christians.
You're just playing with me?
I'm just playing with you. I'm not going to kill you. You're my brother. You said Mohammed, right?
We're brother. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Mohammed. Brother, so why are you treating me with all this thing? You see, I'm just playing safe. See, I was just playing with you too.
And it's Jesus.
Jesus came to this world and died for you. I'm playing. It's not Allah. So you're over there. So you Jesus came to this world to die for you.
Fact, if you just said it's Mohammed, you're telling me it's Jesus.
No, because you threat.
Fake Christian.
You threatened me with this thing.
I'll just play with you. You just got scared all of a sudden.
No, like, it's
fake
Jesus.
Christian. Weak Christian. It's Mohammed.
No, it's Jesus. Jesus came here and died for you.
You said what?
Don't get that wrong.
So you are Jesus.
Yes, it's Jesus.
You're Jesus, eh?
What are you doing? See.
You are Jesus. No, you are Jesus.
Don't try
anything. It's Mohammed or Jesus.
Don't try anything funny. Yeah. I will out. You get another one. See. You know. I will choke you. No, don't try to out. I will stab you now. Blood. What's all this? What are you doing? See. Don't whip your this thing out. What is all this? Don't whip. What is this man doing?
Then say Jesus again. Then Jesus again.
Is that night that? So if you try to.
So what is your face? No, go back here. Yeah.
Ah, I'm going in my eye. It was supposed to go in your face, right?
I know, yeah, but you see what I'm saying? So catch all kind of fish, tilapia, sardine, shark, even whale. Yeah. Catch them, bring fishes of men, bring them to the presence of God. You see what I'm saying? God will make us of fishes of men.
Of course. Calm down.
One, go.
I went on the music.
Alright.
Okay. Hey, what's up?
Take it.
What's up, bro?
Where are you going now?
I'm gonna go out. Stay here.
I forgot my key. Remember, I was supposed to
be. Oh, yeah.
I forgot my key. You have a key? Okay. What are you doing?
Did you just say you have the.
Don't say.
Yes.